Welcome. In this video, we're going to show you how to add videos and embedded content into your U.OSU site. There are two types of video content you can add: MP4 videos uploaded directly to your poster page, or embedded videos from outside websites. Let's first talk about how to upload MP4 videos. Log in to U.OSU and navigate to the poster page where you would like to add the video. I'm going to navigate to a pre-existing post. I'll click Post and select the title of my post. Once on the page, click Add Media. If not already on the Upload Files tab, click Upload Files. There are two ways to upload your files. You can click Select Files to navigate to the appropriate files, or drag and drop your files into the file upload area. After the file uploads, you'll notice a Create Video Playlist option appear on the left. With all uploaded MP4 files, you can create playlists. Likewise, if you were to upload an MP3 file, you'd see the option to create an audio playlist. You can choose to insert only one video into your post by selecting the single post and clicking Insert into Post. The video will appear in the Edit window, and you can click Preview Changes to see how the video will appear to users. Alternatively, you can add multiple MP4 videos to a playlist. Let's return to the Add Media pop-up. Click Create Video Playlist. You'll see a collection of all your MP4 videos. Select the videos you would like to add and click Create a New Video Playlist. Choose your playlist settings and click Insert Video Playlist. Again, you can click Preview Changes to see how the video playlist will appear to users. Once users click Play, the videos will play continuously in the order you've chosen. Let's return to our Edit window. To embed a video from another website, you have two options. Use the embed code or paste the video URL into the Edit window. I'm going to use YouTube for this example. The first option is to use the embed code. On YouTube, click Share beneath the video and select Embed. Copy the embed code. Return to the edit window of your poster page and click Add Media. Click Insert Embed Code from the left navigation. Paste the code you've just copied into the box and click Insert into Post. You'll return to the edit window. Again, you can click Preview to check that your video will appear for users. The second option to embed a video from an external site is to paste the URL of the video into the edit window. I'm going to return to YouTube for this example. Copy the URL of the video. Then paste the URL into the edit window of your page or post. Notice the video appears in the edit window as soon as we paste it in. So to recap, you can upload your own MP4 videos and create a video playlist, or embed videos from other websites using the video URL or the embed code. Thank you for watching.